Following the daily meetings of the Grand Ayatollah Shirazi, large numbers of Islamic scholars, academics, and the public groups of people from different parts of the world met with His Eminence at a central office in the holy city of Qom in Iran. During these meetings, the guests of the Grand Ayatollah Shirazi presented reports of their religious and cultural activities to His Eminence.